Van Gogh loved to look at nature and was intrigued by how to capture the frequently changing colors of nature on the canvas. The night sky was one of his fascinations, and he tried a handful of times to capture the colors of the stars under a clear sky.
When he looked at the sparkling bright stars, he saw hints of green, yellow, white, and pink. He compared them to precious stones, like rubies and sapphires, as it was also very difficult to define their changing colors. And we can see these changing colors back in the starry night over the Rhone.
If you have a chance, look carefully at the colors making up the stars in this painting. You will see that he painted a whitish core and then used his greens, yellows, and whites to create the shimmering effects of each star. From nearby, it all looks quite chaotic, but looking at it from a distance, it all seems to make perfect sense.
These stars in the bright sky, in combination with the gas lights of the city that reflect in the shimmering water of the river, provide a mesmerizing view. Notice how few colors Van Gogh has used for this work.
Even the two lovers strolling along the river in the foreground are painted with the same colors.
Well, you can imagine that if he would suddenly use different colors for this couple, it would distract from the main goal of this painting, which is how to capture the stars and the reflection of the light in the water.